clear, the effect of that kind of manifesto is not the short-term effect on institutions. It's the laying the groundwork for the glorious work of the kingdom of God which is coming into the world. So in this season of life, I urge you to work on your prayer life, to read the scripture, to be self-reflective about yourself, and to be outraged. And to be careful that we are outraged about issues that bear on God's kingdom and God's will. Outrage for its own sake is not much of a virtue. But there are so many parts of God's kingdom that are offended in our day and age that it's okay. It's spiritually